Denise!
Oh, Sherman, the flowers are beautiful, but what are you doing down there? Please come inside.
Just a minute, Denise. Let me do something first. Denise, I just want to say that working alongside you this past year, getting to know you and be close to you it's been the most wonderful time in my life.
The most wonderful time of his life.
How lovely.
I'd just like to say that it doesn't matter if you want to take that other job or if you want to stay here. What matters to me most is that you're happy. Denise, I have something that I want to ask you.
He wants to ask you.
Denise? Denise Gaines?
Yes, Sherman?
Denise, where are you?
Well, ask her.
Denise, where are you?
Hey, Sherman! You hear me, Sherman?
Denise, where are you? Where are you? Let me come up there and put my beef in your taco.
Put my beef in your taco.
What?
No. That's not what I meant to say, Denise. That was a little joke. A little joke. I want to see if you want to go out and get some Mexican food. That's why I said that.
Well, I am kind of hungry, but I'm not...
Yeah, you are, huh? Well, you know, I bet you could stand for a big old Whopper right now, huh?
A big old Whopper right now.
You're sick!
I got to tell you, I'm a Jumbo Jack man myself, you know what I mean? Yeah, and I'm loaded with secret sauce. Yeah, come on. What do you say? Hey!
Hey!
Yeah, hey!
You kind of ruined my lawn, you pervert!
Hey! 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 Put it on the glass!
Sherman, I don't know what's gotten into you, but I don't like it at all.
Way to go, Sherman.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. What did I do? Oh, Denise! Denise!
I'm gonna pee in your pants!
Thank you.